Carroll, Gallatin, Grant, Mason, Owen, Pendleton, and Robertson, and the following counties in Ohio. Brown and Claremont. Flash flood watch in effect from 6 p.m. this evening through late tonight. Showers and thunderstorms developing late this afternoon and continuing into the overnight. Several rounds of heavy rain are expected in the watch area, resulting in 1 to 2 inches of rain with locally higher amounts. Poor drainage areas, creeks, streams, and ditches will have the highest chance of experiencing flooding. People in the watch area should keep an eye on the weather and be prepared for immediate action should heavy rains and flooding occur or a flash flood warning be issued. Avoid low-lying areas, and be careful when approaching highway dips and underpasses.